proven track record. And over the course of 90 minutes, the word crack was mentioned one time, and it was by a reporter, not by any of his